Good morning, everybody. Today is just a day. Any day's a good day, though. I mean, at least I'm in London. Not going to class today. Kind of got to catch up on some stuff, get ready for moving to Madrid. But yeah, I'm pretty much spending the whole day doing chores. I got to do laundry, do a bit of cleaning of the house. It's kind of a mess. Lots of homework to do over this last week that I'm here. Gonna be a pretty grindy day, but that's fine. Sometimes it's nice to just kind of stay at home and get stuff done. I'm gonna go ahead and get started on this. I want to do something later today. I hope I can knock this all out kind of quickly, but I'll chat with you guys when I do something. All right, I got a little bit of my homework done, not completely, but I need a little break, so I'm gonna head over to the gym, get a little pump in, hopefully get my mind flowing, because I am bored out of my mind and I am sick of writing. But yeah, ready to grab a pump real fast. I have to wear a long sleeve shirt because I can't get like all the tattoos off completely. I still have a bunch of like green on my body, so until that comes off, I'm only gonna be wearing these long sleeve shirts. Yeah, that's not gonna stop me, so I'll chat with you guys after I work out.
Hey, say what's up, say what's up, hey. Say what's up,
say what's up,
ay, ay, say what's up.
I'm gonna make my way back, do a little bit more homework, chill out for a little bit, and then might get into something later tonight, we'll see, but I'll chat with y'all in a bit. Rider respawned, but it's time for some dinner, so if you're an OG, you know.
Fuck being on some chill shit, we go 0 to 100, nigga, real quick. They be on that rap to pay the bill shit, and I don't feel that shit, not even a little bit. Oh Lord, know yourself, know your worth, nigga. My actions being louder than my words, nigga. How you sold, I been still sold down to earth, nigga. Niggas won't do it, we could do it on the turf, nigga. Oh Lord, I'm the rookie and the vet. Shout out to the bitches I ain't holding down the set. All up in my phone looking at pictures from the other night. She gon' be upset if she keep scrolling to the left, dawg. She gon' see some shit that she don't wanna see. She ain't ready for it. If I ain't the greatest, then I'm headed for it. Yeah, that mean I'm way up. Yeah, the six ain't friendly, but that's where I lay up. This shit a motherfucking layup. I been Steph Curry with the shot, been cooking with the sauce, Chef Curry with the pot, boy. 360 with the wrist, boy. Hey, who the fuck them niggas is, boy? OVO, man, we really with the shits, boy. Yeah, really with the shits. I should probably sign a hit, boy, cause I got all the hits, boy. Fuck all that Drake, you gotta chill shit. I be on my little mouse drill shit. Fuck all that rap to pay your bill shit.
Yeah, I'm on some rappers, pay my bills. Here to turn the lights off, so we're gonna call it a night. I am ready to get to bed. Grinded out most of the homework. Tomorrow's looking like gonna play some soccer, but don't really know what else to expect. But it'll be a cool day nonetheless. We now have 5 days left in London, which is super crazy to think about. So gotta try and make the most of it. But until then, I'll see you guys bright and early tonight.